Today we'll be looking at Krita's top 5 tools to use for vector graphics. So if you're planning on creating some cool vector graphics but don't have that Adobe Illustrator money like myself, make sure you stick around till the end of the video because this might be helpful to you. Okay, so at number 5 we have the rectangle tool. You can use this tool to make all the rectangle or square shapes you need on your design. And what I also like about this is that you can turn the rectangle into an ellipse. You can do this by dragging the node at the top to the side. Talk about killing two stones with one blade, am I right? At number 4 we have the Bezier Curve tool. I personally use this tool a lot to fill in the base colors of my designs. It really helps as you can just click points to trace something and you can then make some smooth curves with it also. At number 3 we have the Polyline tool. This tool is really worth using when you are a beginner on Krita and struggle using the Bezier Curve tool. All you do is just create straight lines on top of something you wanna trace, then edit them to curves at a later stage. I'm a genius, right? At number 2 we have the Select Shapes tool. Use this tool to select, rotate and resize the vector shape to your liking. It's just really that simple. And finally at number 1 we have the Edit Shapes tool. You can use this tool to edit points and nodes of a shape to your liking. The way I see it, this is the most important tool to use since it allows you to edit and correct all the mistakes you've made. Now that you know which vector graphic tools to use on Krita, join me by liking the video and subscribing to the channel as I'll be using these tools to create cool graphics as a self-taught designer. Hope I'll be seeing you soon.